Thank you. I've decided to make you my new project.
You really don't have to do that.
I know. That's what makes me so nice. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it,
who isn't?
Less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys, little ways to flirt and flounce. Ooh, I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair, everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, 'cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a policist or an advisor, there's nobody wiser. Not when it comes to popular. I know I'm a popular. And with an assist from me to be who you'll be, instead of dreary who you were, well, are, there's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. Lar.
Look at you. You're beautiful.
I have to go.
You're welcome. And though you protest your disinterest, I know clandestinely you're gonna grin and bear it, your newfound popularity. Momsie and Popsicle.
My dear father.
There's been some confusion over rooming here at Shiz. But of course I'll care for NASA. But of course I'll rise above it. For I know that's how you'd want me to respond. Yes. There's been some confusion, for you see my roommate is unusually and exceedingly peculiar and altogether quite impossible to describe.
Blonde.
What is this feeling so sudden and new?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing.
My head is reeling.
My face is flushing. What is this feeling? Fervid as a flame. Does it have a name? Yes. Loathing. Unadulterated loathing.
for your face.
Your voice.
Your clothing. Let's just say, I love it all. Every little trait, however small, makes my very flesh begin to crawl. With simple utter loathing, there's a strange exhilaration in such total detestation.
Resign.